Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. And already we're underway here. Start of this match marks the beginning of the second half of the campaign. Gotts. Forward it goes. Dowell played down the flank. Looking for a decent ball in. Plays it back. Shapes to shoot! Breaks on here. Tries to get it forward quickly. Dowell battles to win it back. Ball swung in.
They didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box, and that speaks of little ambition.
Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Moves it over to the other flank. Goal now would certainly liven things up. That's been drilled forward. Gotts. It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. Another team has broken through. Interesting game up to now. Still goals.
Some first half thoughts.
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. So we're already into the second period.
Can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Tries to get it forward quickly. It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Well, he's a source of potential trouble, so tight marking just has to be done.
Here's the delivery.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
Forward it goes. And it's hoisted clear. Gets it back. Drinks it forward. Hoists it forward. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Now Short shoots! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that flummoxed the defence. And it could well be revisited, this.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Substitution in progress.
forward it goes. He's got through, has a pop!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, it's been their hard work that has got them this way. I just wonder whether they can keep it up. This may take a toll now.
Almost there, and the players can feel it.
Norwich can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock.
And now they can launch a counter. And the referee brings it to a close. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal. Would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Look, we saw some textbook football from wide areas that continue.